end of the night, when the lights go out, and you lay down in bed and you put your head down on the pillow, and you have to confront yourself. I'm not really all that concerned with how somebody is at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm concerned with how someone is, how I am, or everyone is when they lay their head down and there's no one else around to behave for. If you can lay down at the end of the night, be cool with yourself, and hold yourself, and nurture yourself and say, I'm all right, I'm good enough to stick around for another couple days, that's all that matters. And as much as I goof around, as much as I sound insincere, I'm actually just sincere but extremely nervous and padded with a whole bunch of defense mechanisms. So whenever you read something that's like a goofy statement or something, that's just me being sensitive but like tucking it behind a whole bunch of layers of bullshit. And I can't ever bullshit this song, so I just have to say that before this because this song saved my life.
With all my love, and as I can see,